Yeah, you're right. So I'm going inside of Roses. Let's see what Roses. Not Roses. I mean Ross. Let's see what Ross have today inside of Ross. Let's see. Oh Lord. I'm going in one section today. I'm not getting ready to stop. I'm just going straight back here. All the way to the back, to this section. I'm not getting ready to stop and look at nothing else today. Uh-uh. Not unless it's some pictures or something like that to go on the wall, because that's what I came in here for. Of course, you know, I see so much as I'm walking through, but I just don't want to stop. I want to come in here and get and look for exactly what I came in here to look for. See what they have over here in this section today. Okay, you guys, I'm gonna have to cut you off and come back because the music is playing, and you know they don't, YouTube don't allow music to be playing. That's pretty. That's $29.99. They don't have much in here. I don't know what it is. It's like I have to go all the way out somewhere else to find something good.
I know, I want it.
$24.99.
I want that picture and that other picture.
Oh, this is pretty right here.
That one,
oh my gosh, this is pretty right here.
And now,
oh, I think I'm
going to
get this. This is pretty.
And then there's another one.
Here's another different one. This one is, looks like it's different. Looks like it's a little bit different. Maybe it's not. Maybe it's just turned sideways. Yes, it is. Because this right here is not over on that one. $17.99. Now you can't beat that. Oh Lord, I'm gonna put this in this basket. Look at this one right here. Now that's pretty. $24.99. Ooh, that's pretty right there. That's really pretty. They never have anything in this one here. Oh my goodness. Like I said, I only take the door so far out to look for something really, really nice. Wake up, be fabulous, go to sleep, repeat. That's pretty. $7.99. Friends and family gather here. That's $6.99. Stay positive. this right here. That's pretty. No. That's pretty. $29. get out of here, and I'll talk to you guys later. And if you like this video, make sure that you guys make sure you thumbs this video up. Show your girl some love. Show old school some love for her effort on trying to organize her home and make it look like a home. 2019 is the year that your girl is coming out, and your girl is gonna be doing some different things that I'm not used to doing, okay? So anyway, I'll talk to you guys later. Peace.